on behalf of the people and the government of Fiji, of the Republic of Fiji, I am pleased to officiate this morning in receiving the vegetable seeds from the people and the government of the Republic of India. Let me foremost acknowledge the historical significance in diplomatic relations between our two great nations, dating back to the early years of our independence. It is a bond that is understandably deep, rich, and unshakable due to the commitment of our forebears, coupled with the significant presence and proud contribution of the Indian diaspora to Fiji. Let me also state that the government of the Republic of India has remained a steadfast and loyal friend of the government of the Republic of Fiji through thick and thin. Our relationship continues to grow from strength to strength as we move together into a brighter future. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ministry of Agriculture in Fiji has enjoyed a long and vibrant relationship with the Ministry of Agriculture in India through bilateral cooperation and collaboration in a number of areas. These include agricultural research and development, water resource management, root crops diversification program, rice development, horticulture, industry development, animal husbandry development, dairy industry, smallholder farms, coconut industry, and technical cooperation with food processing industries in the field of agriculture. Excellency, I have briefed you this morning that I am indeed pleased that after our recent meeting, the pending MOU has progressed significantly, and it's now before our Solicitor General, and we will seek Cabinet's endorsement as soon as this is scrutinized by the Solicitor General's office, and this will allow us to get more out of the programs that we have. I know that I have visited quite a number of institutes, the National Dairy Research Institute, the National Seed Council, and so many others in India, and we're just waiting for these MOUs, so we very much look forward to its implementation once it has gone through the process within our government. Please allow me also, Excellency, to acknowledge the recent huge and timely assistance by the government of the Republic of India early this year, immediately after Tropical Cyclone Winston. May the people and the government of the Republic of Fiji are overwhelmed by this kind gesture of goodwill and overall consideration by the government of the Republic of India. Ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to mention the occasion this morning, which is a testament once again to the strong and deep-rooted relations between our two countries. As Minister for Agriculture in Fiji, I am pleased to acknowledge this morning the huge assistance in kind by the government of the Republic of India in the form of 5 tons of vegetable seeds valued at Fiji $2.3 million. I have been told that these seeds have been procured from the National Seeds Corporation Limited of India, which is a government of India undertaking upon request from the government of the Republic of Fiji to warrant the successful restoration of Fiji's agriculture sector after Ishi Winston. Let me also mention, Excellency, that at this stage we are trialing 8 tomato varieties from India in Botolia Win 90. According to our people, these 8 varieties probably are best suited for Fiji's climatic conditions, and I am very much looking forward to the performance of these 8 varieties. This is we are working together with the private sector, British American Tobacco. We are utilizing their nursery, and probably if you go to Nandi now, you'll see the biggest plantation in the country on tomatoes alone. So they are doing 16 plots, 2 each for the 8 varieties, and as I've stated, I very much look forward to this. So this is again additional to the seeds that we are receiving this morning. So again, this is from India, and one of the reasons too that we are going into this because we are also targeting the Indian diaspora in other countries, because if they know that the origins of these seeds are from India, definitely they will go for it as well, because they will know the names of the varieties and the characteristics of these products. So this is also strategic for us in terms of penetrating into new market segments. These assistance will go a long way, Excellency, in boosting vegetable production in Fiji and further improving our food security capacity as a nation after the devastations caused by T.C. Winston. We will be distributing these seeds to farmers and communities that were badly affected. In fact, some people are already calling to ask for these seeds. Let me also state that this assistance couldn't have come at a better time than this, in the cyclone season just around the corner. The seeds will serve as the Ministry of Agriculture reserve in case of the occurrence of a major natural disaster during the next cyclone season. Ladies and gentlemen, let me end by stating that the Fijian government and the people look forward to continuing constructive and friendly engagement with the people and the government of the Republic of India at all levels. And let me reiterate once again our most sincere and deep appreciation to the people and the government of the Republic of India for this most wonderful and kind gesture. I therefore, on behalf of the Fijian government and the people, with much pleasure, officially received 5 tons of vegetable seeds from the government of the Republic of India. Now, Excellency, and thank you.